I definitely think it's an improvement to have moved from blasphemy legislation to racial and religious hatred, but I'm not sure that that solves all the problems. A lot of people feel that the privileging of religious beliefs is a special category that needs to be protected more than, say, political beliefs or other kinds of beliefs. Some people sort of find that incendiary, and also the idea that someone's religious identity is as important.